Guys, it's raining right now. I wasn't able to make a video in a while. Got into a bit of trouble with my parents. I'm gonna keep it undisclosed for now, but yeah, right now I'm not even in New York no more. I'm all the way in somewhere else, and I think I'm moving out here because of the trouble I got into. So I'm gonna move back with my mom, I think. And I haven't made a video in a while, and I know it's dark right now. I'm sorry guys that you can't see my face. Let me see if I can get into the light. It's the best I can do because I'm walking back home. But yeah, I'm not gonna be living in New York no more. Ooh, puddles. Like I said, not gonna be living in New York no more. And I think it's for the better. Cause even though I love New York and I love my friends out there, Pennsylvania is just... Dang, I just disclosed the whole freaking place I live now. I mean, it's whatever. Y'all can know. Y'all knew I lived in New York, now y'all know I live in Pennsylvania. So, yeah. I'm in Pennsylvania now. And, like I said, I'm sorry I wasn't able to make a video in a while. But, you know, like I said, I got in trouble. And I got my phone taken away from me. And everything taken away. Well, not everything. Because I got in trouble like 2 days ago. Oh, this is a big puddle. But yeah, I just wanted to let you guys know what was going on and why I haven't posted in like 2 or 3 weeks. It happens. But hey, I'm kind of back. I'm not sure yet, but I'm kind of back. Might not be as much like longboard in other places, but I can still make videos. Whatever you guys suggest, I can make it. I mean, right now I'm just trying to deal with everything right now. But anyway, I just wanted to give you guys an update on everything. So thank you guys for watching this video. Thank you guys for subscribing to me. And thanks for not unsubscribing either. Because I know I had some people unsubscribe to me. Because, you know, occasionally I could stop making videos. But I try. I try to keep y'all entertained. But I mean, real life gets in the way sometimes. What the fuck did I just see? The fuck? Some random ass people with their shirts off and shit. It's raining right now. What the fuck are you doing with your shirt off, dude? What the hell? Alright, man. Like I said, I'm gonna go home now. And, yeah. Peace. I don't know what my outro should be. I don't even know what my intro should be, so I can't say nothing. But yeah, peace guys, love and peace. I love all you guys, you know. Wish me luck. No, I just thought about something. You know what I need to do? Need to fucking wait till I stop growing and buy some shit that will last me a life fucking time. Like a good freaking coat, some good boots, everything that I need for any season, just anything. Cause my shoes right now are horrible. they are soaked. My socks are done. Finito. Over for. My God. Son, it sucks. What the fuck is that? You see, what the fuck? Yo, what is my screen doing? I think there's water on it. Yeah, that fixed it. Alright, man. Let me stop recording before I fuck up my phone. Even though it's water resistant. Who fucking knows anymore?